interactive landing pages are more relevant now than ever before. Static web pages are dinosaurs in today's digital world and slowly but surely dying out. In this video, we're gonna break down why having interactive landing pages isn't just a nice to have, but an absolute must in your business's marketing toolbox, and how you can easily build one yourself without any coding skills. It's time to leave static web pages behind and bring your online presence to life. But first things first, what are interactive landing pages? An interactive landing page is basically a super engaging web page that grabs your attention the minute you land on it. Unlike those boring static pages that just sit there and only let you read through them, an interactive landing page offers a whole experience. It might have cool animations, quizzes, games, videos, or other interactive elements that you can click and explore. It's all about making the experience both fun and informative in a way that's not just passively scrolling. So, in simple terms, it's a web page that interacts with you, making your visit way more interesting. Here's why interactive landing pages are a game changer in today's marketing landscape and why they shouldn't be missing any company's online presence. Engagement boost. These pages are like interactive playgrounds for your potential customers. Instead of just reading or looking at something, people can click, swipe, watch, and play. This interaction makes the experience more memorable and unique, keeping visitors on your page longer and making them more likely to remember your brand. Data gold mines. Every interaction a visitor has with your page is a piece of data you can use. What they click on, how long they watch a video, or how they answer a quiz can tell you a lot about what they're interested in. This means you can customize your marketing and communications more precisely for each user. Better conversion rates. The more engaging a page is, the more likely it will lead to a conversion. People are more likely to sign up, make a purchase, or follow through on a call to action when they're actively involved in the process and are having an enjoyable experience on your website. Differentiation. Let's face it, the internet is a busy place and it's hard to stand out from the crowd. An interactive landing page can help you differentiate your brand from competitors by offering a unique and fun user experience that static pages just can't match. Social sharing potential. People love sharing cool stuff they find on the internet. If your landing page offers a memorable interactive experience, visitors are more likely to share it on social media, increasing your brand's reach and potentially attracting more traffic to your site. So, in a nutshell, interactive landing pages are not just about making your site look cool. They're a strategic tool that can significantly increase user engagement, conversion rates, and the overall effectiveness of your marketing efforts. Now, you might be thinking, okay, I got it. Interactive landing pages are important and every brand should have them. But what if I'm not a tech wizard or don't have a team of developers? Here's some amazing news for you. In the past, you needed developers to create interactive landing pages, but nowadays, thanks to no-code tools, you can easily create one on your own. We're here to guide you through the process. There's a bunch of great tools out there for crafting interactive landing pages, but for this walkthrough, we're picking Heyflow. Ready to dive in? Step one. Create an account with a landing page builder of your choice. A lot of them can offer you a free trial, like Heyflow, so you can try out the tool for free first before deciding if you want to purchase it. Step two. If you have some experience with no-code tools, you can build your interactive landing page from scratch and define everything just the way you want right away. Otherwise, to speed things up, you can just select one of the ready-made templates. Step three. Customize the template based on your needs and preferences. Adjust the colors, fonts, style, and more. Step 4. Add the interactive elements you want your page to have, from checklists to multiple choice questions, rating scales, integrated calendars, and embedded videos. The possibilities are vast. Make sure to not overload the page to avoid overwhelming your visitors. Step 5. Before you go live, test your page on multiple devices to ensure it loads properly and looks great everywhere. Click through every button and interactive feature to verify everything works as it's supposed to. And that wraps it up. As you've seen, creating your own interactive landing page without needing a developer is totally doable. As an additional step, you could consider integrating your landing page with your CRM and other platforms. This way, if you're collecting information through questions or text fields on your page, you can streamline those responses directly where they need to go. For more content like this, be sure to check out our other videos and our blog. You'll find the link in the description. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.